Let me ask you guys a question. Do you guys love school?
No. Kinda.
Okay.
B, jump, A, punt.
Are you telling me wrong information so I'll lose?
Uh-uh.
Chloe and Javon, here we go. Okay, so who wins gets what? What's the competition?
High five.
High five. Oh, nice.
50 pound.
50 pounds?
Yeah.
If you could turn into any monster, any animal, what would you turn into?
An invisible wolf.
If I was an invisible wolf, I would have to eat you. You look like a good snack.
But I'll see your heart and your throat, everything inside.
Steal my heart? That sounds like a poem. What kind of animal would you be?
I don't know.
You look like a tiger. Who's the lizard?
Not me.
Oh, okay. Can you stop hitting me, please? That would be nice.
What's the favorite thing what you done in Rampage?
Everything.
What's it like being famous?
Oh, that's a cool question. You know, it's a lot of fun. Yeah, because I get to meet kids like you, do fun things like this, and play games, and you guys just kill me all over the place.
Oh, you lose. So that means I get 5 pounds. Yay.
What's your mom's name?
Tanya.
Perfect. So she's going to give you the money.
No, you are.
Ah, no. Oh, I won.
Oh.
So, since we're playing in the UK, we have this thing in the States. It's called actually reverse betting. So, if I win on the third game and that's the third game, that means everything gets reversed and now you owe me 10 pounds. Yeah, it's a real complicated thing.
No, you get 5 pounds.
No, you owe me 10. That's how we do it
no,
in the States.
No, 5 pounds.
That's how we roll in the States.
5 pounds.
Nope.
5 pounds.
So, you owe me 10.
5 pounds!
We've been playing games with Dwayne Johnson. And I've been playing games with Javon, who hates school, and Chloe, who just wants to kill me in this game.